With the wit to think up inside your gristle.